I think it had definitely had its ups and downs, you know, as far as with the team and individually, you know, going from playing some to not playing at all. And then for us to be winning and then have a couple games that we lost that we should have won. So I think that, you know, overall it was a really great learning experience for us. I just, you know, had a mindset of, you know, I know I'm going to be put in the opportunity where I have my chance to show what I can do. And so, you know, I'm just going to take full advantage of it. I'll make sure I work out this summer, get my body right, keep getting better, keep getting stronger, and keep the same killer mentality I have and just bring it over to next year. Watching these guys play have been a great help, especially, you know, guards that we have, how they attack, you know, and I'm an attacking guard myself. So for me to watch how they play, you know, a lot of it has to do with the things I see them do. And I know that, you know, I feel like I can be one of the better players to ever play this game as long as I just continue to work. And, you know, for me to be only 19 and, you know, have a really bright future ahead of myself as long as I just continue to work, listen to the coaches, do everything they're telling me to do, and the rest will take care of itself.